Ah, the breeze, the smell, so much like home.
Home? Do you mean the world you're from?
Yes. This place is just like the Sakae Plains. That's where I was born. I remember their beauty well. When I was young, those plains seemed to stretch forever.
It truly is wonderful scenery. And the wind is so pleasant.
It makes me happy to hear you say that. Even if this is not my true homeland, we woke at dawn and tended to our cattle, caught game, and slept when the sun set. That was every day of my life growing up on the plains. But it didn't last forever.
Can you tell me what happened?
The Lorca tribe, my people, were attacked by vicious bandits. They killed so many of us. The bandits were cowardly. They poisoned our drinking water, then attacked in the chaos.
That's terrible.
Yes, but the Sakae Plains are our motherland and have always blessed us with their bounty. It is a place I love deeply, though it holds many painful memories. Enough mourning. The sense of this place is exciting me. Ready your sword. I'll show you the true skill of a Lorca tribe warrior.
I can't wait. You won't beat me easily, though. I've overcome so many hardships in my life, and more will come, I'm sure.
But our bond will grow stronger with this fight, as will my power. So whatever you do, don't hold back! Are you ready? Then come at me! Attack with everything you've got!
I can hear the voices of enemy forces in those tents. We should attack them. Quickly!
Huh.
very well.
Here goes.
Ready and able.
Verily. Whatever you ask.
Your orders?
I'm your knight to command.
Me?
Shall we dance?
I claim this victory.
Okay.
I am prepared.
You mustn't!
I hope this is enough.
I had no choice but to win.
Is that a rare critter?
You were a worthy opponent.
I'm here.
Ever after.
I don't play nice.
That's how a lady does it.
I will strike you down! Ooh, I just spotted a rare bug!
I'm still alive? Huh.
Consider it done. I will protect everyone! I beg your pardon.
Don't stand in my way!
Show me the way. Care to join me? I claim this victory.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
I'm ready to dig in! I'm sorry. Please, forgive me. Let's be off. An invitation? will not lose. If I may,
it's tea time!
Love is a crime. To just stand around. I'll have at them too.
Ah!
victory was mine. Anything for you.
Thank you. I won't be holding back.
Consider it done.
You're done for!
I'm sorry.
Very well.
Come on!
Not done yet!
We must be faster!
This is no good! Thank you for the dance.
It feels a little strange to fight you. I'm reminded of my father and all that happened.
Oh, I'm rather happy about this fight myself. Facing someone as skilled as you is a pleasure.
If only he had been so encouraging. Very well. Let's begin.
You're done for! These plains, the green land, the wind, they raised me to be strong. And you?
I'm still improving, but I have gained strength during our journey.
I'm glad to hear you're feeling stronger, but I won't be holding back.
Cutting in. You're ornery.
No! You're very good.
Wow, you beat me soundly. You're very strong.
And you were as skilled as I expected. Very powerful, too. I wonder if I could be like you. If I grew up on the plains, I mean.
Perhaps. I learned to fight out here. But I learned more when I met Elliwood and Hector. We traveled long and far together. Sometimes we compete with one another, just like this. They helped me to learn of justice and courage. And they gave me the strength to trust others. And that strength has made me who I am today.
When I woke, I had no memories and no one I felt I could rely on. But now I have so many friends around me to teach me about the world and about myself. I hope that at the end of my journey, I'll be as strong as them. And you.
You'll definitely become much stronger. I'm sure of it. Of course, I'll help too.
Thank you, Lin.
Lin, let's go!
I'll be here.
Thank you. I have returned.
Hey, Zephia. How'd the report to Lord Sombron go?
Bet he was mad we lost the rings, huh?
Very.
Knew it! So he's gonna punish us, right? Finally, yes.
In fact, no. It was a scolding, nothing more. He impressed upon me the gravity of our role.
That's all? He must really love us! Feels good to be appreciated.
Has Lady Vale woken up yet?
No. That spell you keep casting on her. This is getting reckless. We should dispense with the magic for now. Allow her to return to normal.
The spell will soon have a more stable effect. Lord Sombron gave me an enchanted helmet.
What?
For her to wear. A helmet imbued with his power that will amplify the spell I cast on her. Finally, I can erase the defect from existence. I intend to use it shortly. I would like to have some good news for my next meeting with Lord Sombron.
Speaking of news, our warships ran into the Divine Dragon's forces. No luck stopping them. Sounds like they're sailing to Illusia as we speak.
Moving faster than I expected.
Yeah. Only a matter of time before they're knocking at our door.
Ooh! Want me to buy some time? I can do it!
Of course, dear. So good of you to volunteer. But I can't have you going all alone. Mavir, you'll accompany her, won't you?
Very well.
What? Why? I'd be fine on my own!
You are good, of course. But you'd achieve even greater success with Mavir at your side.
Well, okay. All the more praise for me then, right?
Zephia, I ask one thing. Wait to cast your spell on Vale again until we return.
All right, Mavir.
Then we depart.
We'll be back before you know it.
Ugh, Mavir. He's way too attached to that other Vale.
Truly. But it doesn't matter at the moment. And won't as long as he stays in his place. The Four Hounds are my family. I will always love Mavir. Always. As long as he obeys. Now we have a serious matter to discuss. What Lady Vale said about having a sibling.
Right, right. That dragonstone of hers, something about it being whole, not broken.
Yes, exactly. We need to look into that. The situation bears examination.
Here we are, Kiev report. I expected it to be better defended. We just sailed right in. What's wrong?
This is a port town. It's typically bustling with people. Why is it so quiet?
I see someone over there. Maybe they can tell us.
Divine One, wait, that's...
One of the corrupted.
Yes. And surely not the only one here.
You're right. They must have spread through the whole town, which means...
I'm afraid so.
Does the Fel Dragon mean to destroy Illusia too? But that makes no sense.
All I know is we can't turn a blind eye. We've got to get rid of them.
No. We move on.
What? And abandon the people here? Precious Ivy, tell us what you want to do.
We leave this place. But there are people in danger. We have a responsibility to help them. That's what we did at Flora, isn't it?
We got there right after the attack. There were people to save. Look around. We're too late. Far too late. There aren't any survivors.
I would have wished nothing more than to help the people here. But with every passing moment, more lives may be lost elsewhere. We cannot waste our time on the dead. We must protect the living.
This is terrible.
I don't think I could abandon a town like this, but it's not my decision.
You'd already recognize the choice Princess Ivy would make, Divine One? Impressive.
No, that was...
Thank you for your support, Divine One. Now, to the castle.
Aww, you're gonna cut and run just like that?
Who's there?
Hello, it's me, your old pal Marnie. Oh, and Mavier's here too.
We meet again.
I really wish you'd decided to stay and fight the Corrupted. It would've been so much easier. But the Divine Chicken's afraid of them. Isn't that right?
The Divine Dragon was thinking only of what's best for everyone.
Yeah, whatever. Just shut up, will ya? You're annoying me. You guessed right. The port fell a long time ago. But I won't let you just walk away. Wait, how's this for a deal? Drop your emblem rings and you can go.
I don't think so.
I figured. Worth a shot, though, right? Well, time to fight then! And don't worry, we brought lots and lots of the Corrupted! Just for you!
Tell me one thing first. Please. I need to know.
What?
Vale. Is she alright?
Lady Vale, she...
Shush, Marvier! We didn't come here to blab secrets! Afraid we can't answer that, Divine One. Our lips are sealed. Tell you what, when this is over, I'll whisper it into your dead little ears. How's that?
We'd hope to learn whatever we could from the people of this town. But with no one left alive, we're glad to get the truth out of you, one way or another.
Mavier, take.
Zephia permitted us to use emblem rings?
Nah, I just went ahead and borrowed a couple.
You did what? Marnie, when this is discovered...
I'll be what? Scolded? Punished? Please! We're Lord Sombron's favorites! Besides, if I capture even one more ring, imagine the praise I'll get! I'll be a hero!
Even in that case, he will not forgive you.
Ugh, skip the lecture, okay? Just put it on! If you ruin my chance to shine, I won't forgive you!
Thank you.
very well.
With elegance. Let's go!
No mistakes.
How cute am I?
I'm honored.
Okay.
The choice is yours.
With perfect poise.
Give me a target.
I can fight.
Time to crack skulls.
I'm ready.
I will protect everyone!
Thank you.
cutting in.
I have a gift for you!
Rough fight. To go.
Mine. Not looking good.
I beg your pardon.
Left up here. nothing to fear.
Tell me what to do.
Cutting in.
Of course.
Not done yet!
On guard!
If this love is a crime...
Retribution is due. If I may... Skeletone.
Hanging on.
Let us waste no time. I must ret-
In. Me too!
I won't forget you.
If I may...
Unforgivable. Your pardon.
Let us waste no time.
Back off! Not a chance!
I will not lose.
Let's hear it.
To the death.
This is war, so be it.
Here it comes!
No one desires war.
One strike will decide, ha!
Mine!
Now this outfit needs a wash.
I won't quit.
If I may.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Forgive me, Emblem. I know this imposes a burden upon you.
Cutting in.
Ha! I don't play nice.
Better to act than to worry.
you're done for!
That's not all!
I am the Divine Dragon. Each battle a chance to grow.
I hear you.
Back off!
How cute am I?
Stay focused. I will endure.
In.
Thanks for looking out!
Now this outfit needs a wash.
I'll help.
Something!
Let's be careful.
Mon! You're like a storybook hero!
Desires war.
Devoted to you.
Here goes. Cutting in. It won't fall. As expected. Not a chance! set. Each battle a chance to grow.
Please die. Need help?
Yes, I needed protecting.
That was cool, was it not? Cutting in. Shrewdly done.
Riding on this, so do me a favor and die quick.
I'll help.
Making me look bad.
I'll show you we mean business. Emblem Roy!
I'll help.
Cutting in.
Not done yet.
That's mean.
An elegant finish.
Rings? They took the rings?
Marnie, we must retreat, now.
I can't go back. I'm just gonna get an earful from Lord Sombron. Or worse, Zephia.
And after all your nonsense about being exempt from scolding. Now, let's hurry to Lady Vale.
Wait, tell me. Is Vale all right?
Lord Sombron has given Zephia a new kind of magic to use on Lady Vale. If she does, the true Lady Vale will never awaken again. The others think this is a happy outcome, but I have always worried for her safety.
You really do want to protect her, don't you?
I have said too much. Marnie, I am returning now, with or without you.
You can't just leave me. Hey, wait up!
Is it a good idea to just let them go?
We took back the rings. Besides, I have a feeling that Vale is going to need him right at her side. Emblem Makaya, Emblem Roy, glad to finally have you back with us.
I never lost faith that we would return to you. Thank you. On the Shadowy Moor and at Flora Port, it pained me to fight against you.
I'm sorry for putting you through that. I promise to never let that happen again. I can't believe there are so many of the Corrupted in Illusia.
The Fell Dragon is behind the rise of the Corrupted in this kingdom. Sovereign blood is no longer enough for him. He's abducting the people of Illusia. When Sombron drains them, they turn into the Corrupted. That's why they're everywhere.
You mean the Corrupted we killed were... Sol, Brodia, Firinae.
They'll all suffer if the Corrupted leave my kingdom. We must act now. If any of my people still remain, I must do all I can to save them.
Those two came all the way here to stop us from reaching Illusia Castle. The Four Hounds must be desperate to keep us at bay. Let's find out why.